Make it all wrong, let her make it all right. Yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life. Good afternoon, guys. We are making beef stew tonight, so there will be a vlog. We're gonna do step by step, so we're gonna change it around how we do the vlogs, like when we do the cook with me. So something like this, we're gonna do step by step. So it will be on, of course, tonight. So hope you enjoy this cook with me.
We were having for dinner. She's like, I fucking hate you. I really do hate you. She goes, you know I love you, but I really do fucking hate you right now. She goes, I could so go.
So you got some carrots, some turnip, and some bread. And some, what is that?
Stewing beef.
Some stewing beef.
Based with steak, but it's just up cuts of steak.
So what are you doing?
I am cutting the meat down right now. No one wants too big of chunks in their food.
No.
I guess since this will be posted later, it's beef stew.
All the meat is cut up.
Now it's going to go into the pot.
Now it's going to go into this pot. We're just going to put all the meat in the pan. What is that?
Pepper.
So we're gonna put some pepper.
Garlic powder.
Garlic powder. And some salt.
Himalayan sea salt. Pink Himalayan.
Now we're going to cut up some onion. Shred some onion into the beef. Yeah, it's like nothing. Thank you.
Now we will be adding 2 equal parts, 1 can beef broth, 1 can water. Now you just let that simmer.
Now we're cutting that tuna up.
Yep.
So the turnip is all cut up. Just stir that up. Carrots now. Emma, do you want a carrot? She'll eat carrots, Emma.
Emma. Guess not.
Putting the carrots in. Peeling potatoes. We have one. We have this many more.
Once I put one back together, I'll open up the cover. Uh-huh. Jesse Cooking 101. This is Jesse making her first beef stew. She's doing an excellent job. As you see, concentrating, concentrating, concentrating.
Is that it?
That's just it.
It down.
Say goodbye, Jesse.
Bye.
Want a little sample of the beef?
Sure. Is it hot?
It will be. Get me a little plate. Now we add the thickener to the stew. About another 5 minutes, not even, and we're good to go.
Did he taste his?
Mm-hmm. Didn't taste amazing. Turn on the light for me, please. Yeah, I'm gonna need a fucking light. Hit mute on that because
I will.
You're in all your ears.
Holy fuck.
What?
Him.
I would roast you, but my mom said I'm not allowed to burn trash.